Happy Easter, everyone, and welcome to the White House.
That was First Lady Laura Bush welcoming parents and kids to the annual White House Easter egg roll.
Get set.
A White House tradition for over 100 years, this year's egg roll had something for everyone. Celebrities, Easter bunnies, even a surprise appearance by Vice President Dick Cheney. Looks like a lot of fun.